Et je ne vous dis que non, 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 non. What a prayer is about tonight. Oh, mother God will come here. Many are called, few are chosen. You have a lovely vineyard. Determination. Some of you are struggling, and most of you struggling is the flesh. But you want to serve God, but you know, you need to cleanse what you want from God.
And we look at the things that we did a bit.
very much. Let's see.
Our bank central, what is it called? Bank central. What is never doing it? Okay, never do it. Whatsoever in your conception. Because the Lord told me that when you did one and two, one, whatsoever, don't do it. Because I'm dead. Stop it. Do it. Anything with the Spirit of the Lord tells me. I tell my member, do what you have to do. If God, if it's a spirit led you to do it, do it. If it's not the spirit, don't do it. Because there are people who have the spirit and are getting the led, but yet not doing it. Lord will elevate you. But whatsoever you do on the internet, I'm going to be seeing you. Hallelujah, God. And I say something now. Okay?
With the firewall, eh? We need to make a cup, 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 let me tell you how you say it. You will have to say it. My mother have his word. The prophet that have his word. The Bible is it too simple?
You!
Not for Nakaya Kachana. Come back to self. Move. I will go observe. When you observe something, you feel no money now. Call him and talk to him. Hear that you clean your eye, clean your sin, everything move. Before it reach to manifestation, you see it. I'm going to know. Want the church. Yes, man of God. Who see this in? Who see? Hallelujah. Just going through some stuff. One stuff. But I could see. Good intention. Ready to work. Ready to do a good thing. That you can. But she's going through something. Hallelujah. And I couldn't have any coconut there.
Done.
Done. The right of the man carry message here. Only one message shall I carry now. Eh? Only one that tell us, no one carry message coming to church. Carry message is coming because the man is a prophet.
Yes,
yes. And he might need things to work with. I have somebody who carry good trouble, carry big life, somebody who carry services, somebody who carry
good things. I will use them hard.
Shall go to our prayer path. So it's a word. Manifestation. Hallelujah. It help them. It is stressing. I will book every stress right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. That all of the burden is on you. And as soon as you hold your money, it doesn't spend money, it doesn't matter to anybody. Let me give you some money. I don't know. I'm not going to do that. Because of people that and the people that sit up. And the whole
night. I want to finish out. Hallelujah. Oh, teach me from. I am.
I feel like many
Because if I said one eye, they are just one eye. And I don't know you. But let me tell you something to each. I want the church to know. Okay, some of you believe that the man of God, I think we own, I touch everyone. Individually. Didn't we know that more tonight? He said one get deliverance. And you have the same problem with the person, like the person that just get deliverance. You talk in the anointing and you get your deliverance too. And I'm looking at it before. I release a prophecy about the witness in somebody else's life. Amen. And the bishop received it and get our deliverance. You know, somebody press time. Somebody loved me before.
They love me.
What is that?
Oh, could it be?
Something. you. Can't see it all things, hear it all things. God is everywhere. So how come? You say you want that spirit. And everything we have said, we say, yeah, my auntie will go.
Thank you.
receive one today. You become a beggar. Become a church that will look down on me. Will look like they have money. You can become a giver. I think you never want to become a giver. You know, you feel like you want God to bless you. Be yourself. If you are serving from here, it's showing the attitude.
Amen.
Nobody not to force him. Have a hallelujah ever come out of you? You never, you know, where you are. Something in you say, hallelujah! When last you do that, all the church will have to say, praise the Lord, church. Somebody out there, you scream now. Say hallelujah now.
Hallelujah!
I know some of you are chatting about it. Out there, you scream and say hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Have nothing to do with anybody telling you to praise God. When love hits you, give God a sincere hallelujah out of you. When you think of the goodness of Jesus and what he has done. When people say about you, when people do you, but you see the life today, you hope you're where you go through. Have you ever think and look back where you're coming from and the people, how you could have dared, how you could have murdered, how your enemy, and out of that, you say, hallelujah. Your mission must be real. Because any time you start to walk in the mission, the leader is going to see you. The leader is going to elevate you. The leader is going to bless you. And let me tell you, you want to be good wife? You want good husband? Be good wife. You want good wife? Be good husband.
Amen.
Preparation.
Amen.
The king could have married Esther. And you see Esther could have married Esther. I don't know what with them a young man I know. And it is somebody that to put down the ring. And somebody that could lie down with them, have sex with them because of death. Then I get no confirmation. The king examined him. Esther to go through purification. Sanctification.
Yes,
sir. You know, big wife in any places. You know, big husband in any churches. Come on, somebody praise God in the church. And I praise the Lord with me. That when Esau couldn't get the covenant. Demons. And I'll be full of your body. God, you want deliverance. You need it. You need deliverance. I will be church already. The church and the church of other day and the church of today. Church of young people. The woman sexual affair. Okay. I will teach. I mean, I don't remember the new thing. Because you only need to be up behind everything. But I put them up on the bishop full of it. He tell me everything. Praise God. Okay. This is the easy. Many people don't know what's here. I thought they could work, honey. Praise the Lord. Not Jesus. Hey. Some people don't believe in a spiritual working. They don't believe in a manifestation. And I'm just here not working. You work a certain order. You can work in a fever.
Things.
But if we don't preach it, if we don't prophesy, people won't get deliverance from it. He said, everybody, if no demons, not there be castle. But there were other demons that is different from the demons that they possess in the body. There are different demons, a different level of demons.